from Brazil. Raí will take the kick and scores. It's 2 to Brazil. No chance here for Cardi. His 14th international goal.
Dunk has won it well now. That is a telling ball, and it's Bebeto in here. This could be the first one. It's Romario's goal. And Romario, the man who scores goals for his living and for the love of it, puts Brazil ahead. We're here again now, and that's it. The goal scored by Marcio Santos. The cross was superb, and the header was just as good. Excellent play from Brazil, and there might be another for Romario now. Bell's denied it for the moment. Oh, from the angle, superbly done. The Bebeto's first World Cup goal.
Well, that's from there, one of the great former Swedish players.
Here's a good break, and it did go! Romario! A super goal from a terrific player.
Brazil just pick it up again here in midfield and go forward dangerously with Romario, and he slips a good looking ball through, and there's a chance here. It's in! They've got the goal! Bebeto!
They've been very quiet, but what a great ball that is. But the finish is even better.
But watch out, here's Bebeto. Romario's in the centre, the ball's square, and it's 1-0. Romario with his fourth goal in 5 World Cup games. Oh, it's been left, and here's Bebeto. Bebeto still going onside, and it's 2-0. Bebeto's made it 2, and Brazil really are partying now. Branco, oh, it's in! Branco fires Brazil back into the lead. Oh, it twists, it turns, it moves.
Jorginho, there's the cross coming in. And it's at last there with Romario.
The one way you thought they would not be able to score against Sweden was a ball lifted to the back post.
Itself.